voice, but enjoy this story. This is one of my favorite plot lines I've seen.
Talion! Rat Pack needs your help! A lost ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Gravewalker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I mean, yeah, I do. Now, come on. Let's go get Ranger.
Look at us, working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. You'll give us away. Just like the old days.
To get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you, Sim. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap! This is between me and the grave.
Come down here. We'll end this.
Nah. This is just the beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then, if one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Together!
You run, piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
Better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. When I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war. And not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.